Oh yeah.
Come on in here, boy.
Oh, old channel cat.
Yeah. Right in the corner of the mouth. That's a good start. Smaller cat, but just as fun. Oh, channel cat, well, you got a little attitude there, buddy. No need and all that. I'm gonna help you get off that hook. Yeah? There's one we just got in. See if we can catch another one. Another channel. Just landed a nice blue throughout the rod, and I turned around to bait a rod, and this one was all tip was in the water. Where are you going, man? I need you to stay in this county. Okay, well, you can go where you want. Channel cat with an attitude. Yeah, I know. I can tell. You're upset. Another nice size channel. Fought like a horse in the current. There you go. I gotta keep pressure on it. I got one, but he's wrapped around something. I can feel it. Got one on this rod right here. Hammer down. Yep, he's got it. Yeah, he's on there. I don't know what I got on this one. This one's got to come loose sooner or later, but I might have to let it go to get this one. Both of them. Both of them wrapped up around something out there, man. Swimming to me. I don't think he's all that big, but he's swimming to me. Oh, head shaker. There it go. Nice little channel cat. Another nice blue, small. Get some lines in the water. As soon as I got this one back in the water, the rod went down. Never a bad thing. Not nearly as big as that blue, the one I just caught. But fun nonetheless. Another blue. There he is, folks. I don't know. 15, maybe 18 pound. But in a 10 foot kayak, you're talking about having fun. Let's get some lines back in the water.